Welcome to this afternoon's qualifying session here at Silverstone for the British Grand Prix. It's going to be an exciting afternoon as the teams battle it out for the prize of pole. Silverstone is steeped in racing history, and we can definitely say that every track position will be hotly contested in the next few minutes.
Over the last few years, there's been a range of winners from Mercedes, Red Bull and Ferrari. And I think those are the teams we need to look out for again.
P7 at the moment. Fastest person on the track.
One of the four so far this season has been Mercedes. They have the best car and two of the best drivers on the grid. It's hard to not see them maintaining their ascendancy throughout the rest of the season.
Mercedes have such a great setup. They have great leadership, and in Lewis and Nico, they have two drivers that are capable of winning the World Championship. I guess their hardest challenge is trying to manage the intense
You're capable of pushing for the win today. Good luck. So that's three quarters left. The car should be feeling a bit lighter now. Faster through sector one. need to use DRS to overtake.
It's a win for Mercedes and a win for Lewis Hamilton. The British driver was the class of the field today and fully deserves his victory.
It really was a great performance and one that I think will be remembered for a long time to come.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.